one car, Mark Bowe, could not start off the grid, so he's pushed it behind the wall. The green flag is out.
Heavy traffic that's trying to come up to full speed. You saw what Ned was talking about in the very first lap. It's very tight here down on the front stretch.
It really is. And that accident happened at the very tail end of the field. So there were not other cars.